Hello everyone! Before entering any IMU building or healthcare services, you will be screened by security guards or respective staff for your temperature. For entering into the healthcare facilities, please make your way to the triage counter located at the clinic entry. If you are detected with a temperature above 37.5 degrees Celsius, you will not be allowed entry and will be advised to seek further medical investigation. You are also required to fill in the health declaration form via QR code or manually where applicable, and wear a mask when on campus or when in situations where physical distancing is impractical or difficult. Make sure you sanitize your hands when you enter or exit the IMU buildings. If you're visiting IMU as a visitor, you will be required to make an appointment with the respective staff or services. So, let's all be responsible and work together in reducing the spread of COVID-19. This message was brought to you by International Medical University, IMU.